Our bodies belong to us. We learn how to take care of our bodies and we choose who to allow into our personal and private space. We are responsible for learning about our bodies so that we can make decisions about it. When we are babies, our parents make sure our bodies are clean and healthy. They give us baths, they change our diapers, and teach us how to brush our teeth. These skills involve interactions between our parents and ourselves for all aspects of body care. As we grow into young children, older children, teenagers, and then adults, we become independent and able to look after our bodies by ourselves. We learn how to brush our teeth, use the washroom, to take showers, and change our clothes without any direct support. We also acquire knowledge of what parts of our body we can expose and what parts are private. This knowledge and experience gives us the ability to choose the kinds of interactions and activities we do. An easy way to remember what parts of your body are private is to think of your bathing suit or your underwear. Any part of your body that is covered by your bathing suit or underwear is private. For boys, this is their bottom, including their penis. For girls, this includes their breasts, bottom, and vagina. If anyone asks you to touch them or yourself in any of your or their private parts, it is important to speak to another responsible adult about it. Be aware of how you are feeling and know that you can always ask someone else to help you if you feel uncomfortable. It usually helps if a girl helps a girl and a boy helps a boy. In cases such as going to a doctor, having a responsible adult with you in the doctor's examination room will make sure that your privacy is respected. Your body and especially your private parts are private. People who respect you will listen to you and make sure that they do not put you in a position where you feel uncomfortable. Speak up and be brave.